can deal with this.
I don't care what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it shut. Just keep it shut. You know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You could have had it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant. Everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something. Oh, I wish you were dead. I really do.
Mm. Ah. Oh, I love you.
Oh,
let me take you away from all of this. Nobody,
you
were
gonna impregnate my
ex by
a surrogate.
Me the psycho? No, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met. I love you.
You're thin. You're irrationally angry. Nothing you say makes any sense. You are completely have no control of your emotions. We have nothing in common.
Oh, baby, we're made for each other.
Prove it. On the bike. Now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, baby, we're...